Wow, that's just incredible. What we've done is taken the drive down the East Portal Road. It's just before you get to the visitor center. It's really an incredible drive. It's about a 5 mile road and it's got 16% steep grade, so it's extremely steep. They don't recommend vehicles over 22 feet taking this road down here. But once you get down, as you can see, wonderful views of the canyon here. It's nice to get a different perspective because normally you're looking down into the canyon, and here you can kind of get a good view from the bottom up. Behind us is the Gunnison River. Just down from here is where the canyon starts to get very steep and very narrow. A lot of mayhem going on downriver here because there's a lot of class 5 rapids. There's an 18-foot waterfall. If you're an expert kayaker, this would be the spot that you could actually put in. But I highly recommend that you would only do it if you're an expert kayaker. There's a sign over here that we read and it sounds extremely dangerous, and I highly recommend a guide that knows this river if you come down through here. There are no canoes or rafts allowed. However, if you do want to raft a section of the river, you can do it just down the way at the National Recreation Area down the stream beyond the Black Canyon National Park. And down there they've got lots of guided tours and rafts that you can take, and you know, class 2s and 3s, so definitely still a lot of fun. So be sure to come on down the East Portal Drive. I think you're really going to enjoy it.